women's 1500 metres semi-finals heat one, and the winner in a personal best of 4:04.82 is Australia's Zoe Buckman. Zoe, tell us about your run out there today.
Well, my aim was to stay in contention the whole way, and I knew I had a good chance at making the final. So to come away with the win in PB, that's a huge bonus. Gives me even more confidence going in to the next round.